It was all smiles back in March. Investors put aside their concerns about a lack of profits and voting rights. They all wanted a piece of the action. 2 months on, snap, and it's gone. The first earnings report as a public company from Snapchat's owner missed some estimates, and Snap stock fell by almost a quarter to just above its $17 IPO price.
The price tag that was put on the company raised some eyebrows. This was a company which was loss-making and which faced a really stiff competitive threat from the likes of Facebook with Instagram. And I think that the results that we've just seen have confirmed the competitive nature of the marketplace.
Doing something truly new and unique.
Snap CEO put on a brave face during an earnings call. Just because Yahoo has a search box doesn't mean it's Google, Evan Spiegel told those comparing Snap with Facebook. The performance did in fact echo slides in Facebook and Twitter after their first post-IPO scorecards. But the slowing rate of growth at Snap is a worry for some. Daily active users rose by around a third, half the rate of 6 months earlier. Competition is an issue too. In 2013, Facebook made a bid for Snapchat. It's now upping the ante by offering similar camera-related features to Snap on its Instagram and WhatsApp platforms.